Hey guys, what's up? Okay, so the first hairstyle I'm going to do is a half up, half down top knot thing. So you get a hair tie and you get half of your hair and you put it up in a ponytail. And you can leave it in a ponytail if you want, but I usually don't like to do that. And then, so if you wanted a bun, you tease the ponytail thing with one of those brushes that has like coarse bristles, and then you twist it around and put a hair tie on it. Ta-da! And if you're like me and you kind of have a problem with baby hairs, you can kind of just fix those however you want. I usually kind of just smooth them down or else they go all over the place and it looks like I'm cosplaying as a human dust bunny. And so yeah, there's what it looks like. It's not completely perfect, but whatever. The next one is, I think it's space buns. I forgot the order of how I did it. Yeah, space buns. So you start with putting two little ponytails in your hair. And I mean, obviously you have to part your hair in the middle. So yeah, two ponytails, and then you tease each one with the coarse bristle brush or whatever, just like you did in the previous hairstyle. And then you make two little buns on each side. And I usually have to do this a few times. It's a little bit harder because they keep falling out, so if you need to, you can put a few more hair ties in each bun. And then the last thing I do, since I have shorter hair at the back of my head, I use bobby pins to kind of just pin the other hairs in place. And there you go. That's what it looks like. Yay! Okay, so this next one is... Ow. This next one, you just comb your hair and put it in the middle part again. And it's really easy. You just put your hair in two low little pigtails. Like that. And then you can pin your bangs or whatever to the back, or you can just leave them like that. And then the next one. Wow, this is moving fast. You can part it on the side. I'm parting on the side because I have an undercut. And then you just take a small piece of hair and then you French braid it along the side. And if you don't know how to French braid, it's basically regular braiding, but each time you like cross one over to the other, you grab another piece of hair, so it kind of connects. And after that, you pin it. And there you go. You'll look fancy. Or not. So this next one, you part in the middle again, and I'm using these cute little skeleton hand hair clip, and you can either braid it or you can twist it like how I'm doing it here. It's like a French twist. Every time you twist it around, you grab another piece of hair so that it connects. And then you just pin it with the clip. And then you can pin down any hair that's sticking up, or you don't have to. And then you do the same thing with the other side. And there you go. It's kind of like a vintage pinup thing with skeleton hands. And then this next one is what I like to call the Ariana Grande. And it's pretty simple. You put your hair half up in a low ponytail in the back. And then you just attach a bow. And this bow has like a clip thing, so it's pretty easy to apply. And wow, look how cute I am. And you could sing like Ariana Grande too. The bow gives you magical singing powers, but yeah, that's it. That's all. If you want to see more videos, you could subscribe. If not, bye.